16. It's nearly going to start reflecting my PB time. 16:10. Oh, of course, that's going to require, like, over 1,000 still, but... Yeah, I'm not bothering with this anymore. Real annoying. Hold, please. Yes, by 1.8. Starting a run off with gold is always motivating. Nexus Keeper, this one won't be gold. We got a perfect keeper last time. And if it is gold, it'll be like world record as well then. Okay, not the worst shovel bounce, not the best. Okay, pretty good. Probably not a gold, though. Yeah. We're now only 1 second ahead of our previous run. 1 second is still 1 second. Next is Icicle. We can save a bit of time on this. We had a pretty bad Icicle. So there's lots of time to be saved on this one. And an absurd amount of time to be saved on Frost Breath. That one we can save about a minute worth of resetting. I wish I was kidding when I said that. So far, so good. Doing better than our previous one already. Right, itemize everything. Did a bit of a misclick on the pot there, but everything worked out. That was a really weird drilling. Calling it a drilling sounds weird as well. That was much better. Okay, that was pretty good. I cannot talk between the soaring because it's so exhausting. There's so much movement. I'd sound like I'm being strangled if I tried. Okay, this is a sort of relaxing moment where you just get a little bit of time to take a break. Ooh, an 839. This is pretty low. This is very good hammering. It's consistent. It's a good pace. We haven't hit the ground yet. But I should have shut up and not said that now, because it's probably going to do that right at the end. Everyone, that was a perfect hammer. That was so good. This is an easy gold split. Apart from the drilling, that's an easy gold. Yeah, 10 seconds ahead now. Finished us with an 11:23. Which means we've got about 3.5 minutes to do Frost Breath. Which is 100% plausible, as long as we don't have to reset more than, I'd say, twice. So please, give me the right layout this time, and don't make me reset 7 times. It gave me 7 times in a row the layout where there was no mirrors, and then I got the one that I needed on the 8th try. Oh, I'm getting flashbacks now. What is this? I'm gonna wait a bit and see if that gives me what I want. Okay, thank you. Okay, that was starting to get scary again. I was gonna brick my run like it did last time. This is pretty good so far. This is looking like an easy gold. Now, if this doesn't mess up, nice. This is going good. One. It's actually very good movement right now. Might not only be a gold split, but just an overall PB on this level for me. Okay, a little bit wonky with the lever there. Alright, alright, alright. Fingers crossed. Sub 15 would be an amazing game. You can do that. Well, I'm doing it. The game is catering for it by not giving me shitty RNG, which it sort of did at the beginning. I just don't mess up the chest. Did mess up the chest. Evil. Evil thing. I don't know if that's enough for a world record. I don't know if 519 beats it. I'm not sure. We'll see what times you got on the levels. Crystal Key was a 147. 215 still. 548. My 48 icicle is good. Okay. Let's go one more time. Don't understand how that wasn't good enough. Must have been the Frozen Temple. Oh, not the Frozen Temple, it must have been Frost Breath. Frozen Temple is the world we're running. Must have been something on Frost Breath. Going to get this. We're 19 seconds off. Please give me optimal key layout, please. It's the one thing. And then, you know, good frost breath later. That is so shit. Hey, hey. That is so shit. I'm not asking for much. I just want good frozen temple run. For all I know, I could have beaten the frozen temple world record, and I'm just trying to push myself even harder. Actually, yeah, I think I did. It was a 15:21. Hey, hey. Oh, we're done. Now we got world record.